7D right here. When you talk about that D, there is a lot of horses out of that bloodline right there, Steve.
Yes, sir. We got a mare, HD. She's a custom bred double bred on both sides. We lost that mare this year. We got about 8 colts out of that mare, and this is one of the youngest colts we got. She should be out there pretty good. She's really been bucking. Like she said, she probably had 8 or 10 ounces off.
Now, I'm going to tell you, when you look down the list and you see a D by that number, it's going to be a bucking horse. Here we go. Pedro's going to have his hands full, but we got to get there. 50 points from last night, right now in the lead. Dark and Dirty, Pedro Rivera, Bixby, Oklahoma man, inside that Scott Tugano Park bucking chute. He leans back. He nods his head. Let's help him. Scott, it was a little dirty. Dark and Dirty right there. Going to get that cowboy on the ground.